Okay, so this is a video from my good friend Mike Seaback. I'm gonna go outside and collect some good old-fashioned Hoboken snow, which in Hoboken we should probably have some of the dirtiest, most chemical-filled snow out there. Just trying to debunk something he showed on the internet. Hoboken snow. We're gonna grab a lot of this stuff here. Okay, so I'm gonna make two snowballs here. I'm gonna pack them in. I'm gonna leave this snowball in this pan. I'm gonna turn the oven on low, which, according to Mike, the snow is fake and engineered by the government, which shouldn't melt and just turn into some sort of evaporated liquid that we breathe in and the government controls us with. I'm gonna make a second snowball. Pack it in, same way. Make it nice and tight. The video on the internet basically shows the snowball not melting, which of course happens. Doesn't melt, it's just plastic, rubbery stuff, as he says. It's also scorching black on the outside, but the problem with that is that anything you put a lighter underneath of is going to turn black. But you can see it's black there. Snowball's turning black. Of course, it's not melting. Supposedly, all the water's evaporating instantly. The rest is getting trapped up into airspace. But there you see it. Black soot on the snowball, just like the video. Pretty much, you can get the black stuff anywhere. So, but according to him, the snow doesn't melt. Melting to me. Looks like water. Maybe we'll take a glass. Same snowball I just burnt. Put that in there. Maybe turn the heat up a little. Cooking snowballs in my kitchen. And this is chemical-filled snow engineered by the government, as far as I understand.
Well, as you can see, dirty Hoboken snow turns to water.
Thanks, guys.